You can see here, coming right there late. That would be Roman Pfeiffer forcing him to get rid of the football a little bit before Peyton Manning was ready.